Good day, Magsionistas! Welcome to my very first vlog and welcome to my world. I am going to take you to my favorite place, which is, of course, my home. And my content for my episode is all about me, the things that I do, my events, work, and of course, my family. So let's go. Let's get inside.
Hi, Magsionistas. You know, I invited somebody to interview me. One of the famed eventologists here in Cagayan de Oro in Northern Mindanao, none other than Manuel Tan.
Hi, Magsionistas. Well, andito na po ang totoong may-ari ng bahay.
Kala ko siya ang may-ari.
Kasi diba, bumaba talaga ako
from the second floor. I-invite ko po siya kasi nakakatawa naman that I will answer my own questions, diba?
Yeah, exactly. So I'm doing all the questions for Miss Mags today and let us get to know more about this Iron Lady here of Mags.
The Iron Lady of Mags.
And this is where I cook. This is my favorite place in the house.
Magsionistas, we are so back in one of the favorite spots sa bahay ni Miss Mag, and the house is just so amazing. And
thank
we will
you.
Continue to get to know more about this beautiful woman here beside me, Miss Mag Square, ladies
and gentlemen.
Of course,
like you, so beautiful.
And kabalo ka, Miss Mags. I know the Magsionistas are so excited. Kay we know that this will be your first vlog, and everybody
ever.
And then I'm pretty sure the viewers will be so excited. And with that, let us get to know more about this beautiful woman here beside me, ladies and gentlemen. So the first big question is, so we already got back from where we visited the kitchen. So may mga alam tayo, may mga hindi tayo alam that Miss Mags loves
nanalaman
to do. Nanalaman natin kanina.
Na-discover niyo tuloy.
Mm-hmm. Especially yung nakita ko mga animals inside a room here sa bahay nila. That was really amazing. And now, to continue with our questions, my one big question talaga today or
okay,
this afternoon, Miss Mags. So, Magsionistas, I know gusto niyo rin itong malaman talaga. So, Miss Mags, the big question is, if you're going to choose between Sharifa Akil, Nicole Inovero, and me, Manuel Tan. So the big question is, why me? Why me talaga, di ba?
Among the three of you, syempre ikaw.
See? So Nicole, oo. Sharifa, please.
Ikaw kasi nasa iyo na ang lahat.
Yeah.
Ano nga hanapin mo pa?
May 104 kilos.
And,
nasa akin na
and then the good thing about you is that you love everything.
Hindi ka
madaling kasama, magaan kasama. Mm-hmm. Pareho sa kanila. But ikaw, very special. Kumbaga, parang special child.
Ouch!
Joke lang.
Anyways, mahal ko talaga ang lahat. Especially Patrick.
Oh, okay.
So next question, Miss Mags, is since I noticed Magsionistas, andyan yung favorite bag ni Miss Mags, nasa tabi lang niya. So let's see what are the three things or three funny things that we will find inside your bag. Na hindi namin in-expect na, oh my God, makikita pala namin sa bag mo.
Okay, sige.
So, this by the revelation. Way, the bag is
this is revelation.
Chanel.
Yeah.
So, and
first
Max,
time,
diba?
Ha?
First time mo itong gagawin.
Yes,
you don't really do this.
No, I did this in one of the newspapers. Mm-hmm. And then, pero ito live talaga. But anyway,
so,
I have
what
my...
So, what I did ask kanina is three funny things na hindi namin ina-expect na makikita sa bag mo.
Okay.
So, what's the first one?
First, I have...
Pepakwa.
Yeah. Kasi... palagi akong may sore throat, mm-hmm. and I love to talk, madaldal ako masyado, so yan ang ginagawa ng Paypakwa sa akin. Palagi siyang nag-heal ng aking sore throat,
yes.
So ayan
so,
siya.
So hindi yan nawawala sa bag ni Miss Mags.
Mm-hmm. At ang
second
isa pa,
one, ooh, I love that. I love that
Kotex.
Sandwich. It's from Mesa, right?
No.
Hindi ba yung sandwich?
It is from Kotex. I have a Kotex panty liners all the time kasi minsan the whole day ka, so I want palaging clean.
Diba? Ang lakas so, maka-endorser
diba?
Ni Miss Mags for Kotex,
oo,
ha? Say
diba?
Hi to Kotex.
Kasi ang dami nilang binigay.
Exactly. And to top it all, this is the third one.
I have this golden abacus, Chinese abacus.
Wow.
So, pampaswerte, pampadami daw ito ng dots.
Yeah, pampadami ng dots.
Pero dot. Hindi dumadagdag, pero
hindi, pwede mo
parang
nilang,
bawas ng bawas.
Actually, you can bring that one sa Cebuana Luwelier.
Okay.
Dahil sa Cebuana Luwelier, doon
magbaba
ang pera.
Lagi ko siyang binadala para pati yung mga masasamang espiritu.
Mayarami yan
out,
sila.
Out, na-out, diba? Ayan, yung tatlo.
Wow,
and,
so yon, that's the three things, funny things that you will find inside the bag of Miss Mags. Well, aside from ano na talaga, normally the wallet is really
course,
there.
The wallet. But my wallet, you
pero
know,
tell us a story
so,
about that wallet. Kasi
oh,
medyo,
sira-sira na siya.
Oh, medyo
super tagal na. Actually, this has been with me for siguro 20 years.
Wow.
Oo, hindi ko siya pinapalitan.
May mga ano talaga, Miss Mags.
Sentimental value.
Yeah, sentimental value. And sabi nila, may mga wallet daw talaga na swerte.
Oo, kasi, pero hindi yung Seiko, ha? Hindi, kasi, kaya ito may sentimental value. Kasi, ito yung gift sa akin ng husband ko, na ako rin naman nagbayad. Pagdating ng credit card, ako rin pinabayad.
Actually, ako, for me talaga
diba?
Yan dapat.
Oh, sira-sira na, wag na. And
what
then,
else? What
perfume.
Else?
I love this scent.
Jo Malone.
Jo Malone.
Mm. What scent is that, Miss Mags? Anong scent yan? Wild Bluebell Cologne. This is...
And lipstick.
Lipstick. What lipstick is that? What
Hourglass. You can only find this abroad, so wala dito sa atin. Pero sa abroad ang dami. You try this. This is so good. Ang galing ng lipstick.
Pero ako talaga, Miss Mags, I
kahit
always...
Kahit the whole day, ha? Mm-hmm. You can use this the whole day. Kahit kumain ka pa, after eating, drinking, it stays.
So, Hourglass. Another endorsement
Hourglass.
From Miss Mags here, Hourglass.
Pero ano, European brand, baka hindi ako mag... Ano.
Pero ako talaga, I always see you parang... always fresh and you're always ready to go every day, no?
Oh, yeah.
Parang hindi kita nakikita na, ano, na parang wala lang.
Nagtatago.
Parang you're always ready talaga.
Bakit ganun?
Diba?
Parang, ang lalaki
I mean, like,
yan.
You're always ready talaga.
And of course,
oh, diba?
My favorite,
alcohol.
Casino. Actually, casino fan. Pero casino fam na lang kasi layman's term. Casino fam alcohol. With me every day. Ito nga yung sinasabi ko sa kanila, totoo po ang chismis na lagi ako nagkakasino. Casino alcohol.
Alcohol. Hindi po casino sa ano.
Oo, ayan. Tama. And ito, I have
what's
ano,
that?
Eyedropper.
Ah, okay.
For my contacts.
Mm-hmm.
Pero hindi po ito graded.
Do you wear contact lens every day?
No.
Okay.
Pag may ano lang, event. And my key.
Car
I always lock my ano eh, room.
Room.
Mm-hmm. So I always have my key with me. That's
so
all.
So that's what's inside the bag of Miss Mags, Magsionistas. And next question, Miss Mags, is ito naman. Sino?
Binali ko, oh, baka may babawas.
Oh, baka may wala. Baka may, baka dahan-dahan kong malagay sa bulsa ko. But kidding aside, ito naman. I love this question also. Kasi we know that you are really an empowered woman. And
like you.
Yeah, like mm-hmm. me. And I'm not sure. men. Ito naman. The question is, ito, this is really interesting. Sino yung greatest na inspiration mo talaga?
Ah, my greatest inspiration talaga. My mom.
I think most of us, no? It's really our mom.
Naiiyak ako kapag sinasabi
ko. Actually, me too.
Hindi, actually, my mom. Walang kasing bait. Very inspiring kasi she raised all of us. Walo kami magkakapatid. And grabe, magandang yung business nila before. But syempre, may mga times na you will go and experience a lot of hardships as well in the business, and the down yung business nila. And then after that, pero hindi siya na bother at all. Dire-diretso pa rin sila, sila ng dad ko, of course. Mananahi sila. We have an export factory before. We have a dress shop, baby dress shop. Ang dami, all about clothing and fabric. Kaya,
so that explains diba? Why also.
Kaya siguro nandito rin ako sa clothing
kasi
business.
Kasi nasa heart mo talaga.
Yeah, nasa blood namin.
In the blood talaga. And if you will share also to all the Magsionistas, Miss Mags, di ba walo kayo magkapatid? Pag ilan ka?
I'm the fifth in our family. And we have three boys and five.
Girls.
Five girls.
Ito na yung bagong including, five ngayon, ha?
Including me. Including okay. me, of course.
So, bilang isang career woman, how do you budget your time? Kasi you're very busy, ang dami mong meetings, ang daming gustong makipag-meeting sa'yo. So, how do you really budget your time?
Naku, that is so hard. That is the hardest thing that I do. But, sanay na ako eh sa ganitong lifestyle. So, ang ginagawa ko, nakaano na yan, may itinerary ako. I do my itinerary every day. Every day. So, paano ko i-budget yung time ko? That's the hardest part that I always do every day. I do my itinerary. For one day yan, actually, nakalagay na off. Pag-gising ko, ano yung mga gagawin ko? Talaga may itinerary, even ang kusinera ko. Merong nakalagay dyan, anong lulutuin, anong iinumin, even the rice, fried rice, plain rice, nakalagay. So talagang you really have to have this talent of, budgeting your time. And
doing time management.
Time management, exactly, time management. So ganun lang kasimple. Kung marunong kang mag-manage ng time mo and balance between your career and family, madali na. Madali.
And Ms. Mags, ito, this is interesting also. Kasi kanina when we talked about your mom, medyo naiyak, medyo teary-eyed si Ms. Mags. Pag pinag-uusapan talaga yung family, di ba naiyak? And we know, and then for everybody's information, Magsionistas, Ms. Mags here, iyakin talaga to. But what's one most reason na nagpapaiyak sa'yo?
Yan, sinabi mo na yung family.
Naiiyak na
ba
ako, di ba?
Oo, family, especially my immediate family na because I have my own family now. Diyan, pag pinag-uusapan yung family, yung nahati yung time ko with my family and my career. And everybody else, I also became the past president of Rotary. And that was the time that I experienced the hardest days of my life. Imagine mo, lying in and out. Oh my God, my makeup!
Buti na lang andyan yung Kotex ni Mami. Everything
natin yan. Hindi, yun. So flying in and out just to attend the meeting every Thursday and do all my responsibilities as the president and also as the chairman for National Search of Mutia ng Pilipinas. I used to be the chairperson and also the chairperson of
Miss Cagayan de Oro, and a lot of things, of course, my mags pa ako, and most of all, my family. So, kapag pinag-uusapan yung family that I really lack time for my family, yan yung pinaka-regret ko. Pero andito na tayo. Exactly. All we have to do is just live with it, manage it, and I hope my family understands.
Yes, and I think, Ms. Mags, that shows also yan, how good you are as a wife, as a mother, as the past president of Rotary. Because I think you've done it all perfectly. Diba?
Thank you.
Na nagawa mo din naman lahat. And of course, most importantly, your family. So I think one thing also is yung support na nakukuha mo from your family.
Yeah, that's the most important thing. Kasi kung walang support yung family ko, especially my immediate family, and especially my husband, hi John, ano, wala. Wala lahat ito. At saka hindi ako papayagan, di ba?
Pero so, question, with, yes. Sorry ha, kung pinaiyak kita, pero question talaga, in the future ba, we will see your husband and your kids on your, maybe, vlog? On the coming vlogs?
I will try.
Yeah.
Kasi sobrang shy yung family ko.
I know.
Especially your Chinese. that's the culture of Chinese. Mm-hmm. They just want to keep it simple. Everything is have to be simple. Pero for me, family first.
Yes.
Pag sinabi ng husband ko na, no, you cannot go, no na ako. No talaga.
Yeah. As in, kasi no. Sabi nga nila, wives, submit yourself to your husband.
Yes.
So dapat talaga we always, not really naman na 100% follow.
Yeah. Ako, nagpa-follow talaga ako, but everything that I do, with his permission. So, lagi akong nag-a-ask ng permission. John is the name of my husband. Pwede ba akong pumunta dito? Pwede ba dyan? So, siya yung nagsasabi no, or go, you can. But, pag sinabi niyang no, talagang no. Hindi na talaga ako pumunta. Kahit anong mangyari.
Basta,
diba? Pera o bayo.
Basta to top it all, family first talaga, Ms. Mags,
yes,
diba? And that's, alam mo, that's one thing talaga na I am really parang, I salute you. Kasi you're very family-oriented and you love your kids and especially your husband so much. Mm-hmm. And you've raised them so well, especially the first three boys na you had. Kasi, the baby boy, it's going there na din. And apat na yung lalaki mo. So, dapat talaga makasal na si Patrick sa akin para may babae ka.
Sige, sure. Sige.
Oo. Ito naman, Ms. Mags. We want to know, and I'm pretty sure the Magsionistas here would want to know this one. Ano yung tatlong bagay na hindi namin alam about you? Apart from what we see sa mga ginagawa mo with your organizations and your business. So aside from that, ano yung tatlong bagay na hindi namin alam from you?
Siguro, I think, number one, first of all, yung I always go to church every day. I used to go to church every day. Lately na lang hindi. I go to mass every day. Very religious.
And can you imagine, Magsionistas ha, with her very busy schedule, nagagawa niyo pang pumunta ng church
high
every
school,
day?
Alam mo, high school pa ako ha. Wow. High school pa ako. Nag-church na ako. I don't know. I love going to church. 6 a.m. and then yung class ko is 7. I went to a Catholic church. It's a Saint Bridget's College. And puro nuns. Run by nuns. And ayun, every day after 6 o'clock and then 7:15 yung school ko. Diretso na ako. Since high school yan ha. Pero yung parents ko hindi ganun. Every Sundays lang.
Well, that explains every day. Why every day. You are so blessed.
Thank
because
you, Lord.
You're
Let's
a very,
pray.
Yeah, prayer and going to
be very powerful. And secondly, ano na nga ito? Ang second siguro, I cook. I cook a lot. And I eat a lot as well. Sobra. Sweet tooth ako eh. So, bigyan mo ako ng slice ng cake.
Kulang. Kulang aside yan. From the aside from the cake, Miss Mags, if I may ask, may allergy ka ba to any food or?
May allergy ako, but not sa food. Allergic ako sa mga taong plastic.
I think most of us.
Ikaw din.
Most, that's why we're friends. Kasi tama. Very allergic din sa mga plastics. Hindi. At ang dami nila ngayon. Especially
before, gulutan sila. Oh yes. Ako. Pero before, sabi nila plastic daw ako. Ay, plastic. Eh, pero eventually, na-discover nila, hindi pala. Natural lang naman pala na nice ako to everyone. And more on the, they say nga, I'm a people pleaser.
Yes.
Yes, but it's my nature. It's
and
my
I think Miss Mags,
and there's nothing also, wrong with that, diba? Yeah, and I just don't want away. I just don't want, gusto ko masayang buhay.
Oo. Basta wag lang galawin yung family mo.
Ay, ibang usapan na.
Ibang usapan na tayo. I think all of us. Pag, and that explains also, Miss Mags, na diba, you always go to the church every day. Halos most of the day, you go to the church. You never forget to pray and to thank God, which is really important. And siguro you were born in this world not to please everyone. It's just to please God.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And what's the last one na we don't know about you really?
Oh, sige na nga. Gusto mo talaga? Sabihin ko na.
Para may
pero please ha, huwag kayo mata-turn off, please.
Natatawa na ako. Hindi ko pa kaya.
Hindi, actually, I always fart. Lagi ututin ako. Promise.
Para there's
a smell. Baka sa food that I eat? Ano yan?
That's healthy, ikaw, ha?
That's sabi.
No, I mean, that's really healthy kasi yung mga hindi nakakautot, if that's the term, kasi baka hindi din
fart na lang.
Hindi masyadong maintindihan yung fart.
Ah, okay. Oh, sige.
So yung mga hindi nakakautot, did you know na they have to undergo operation? Because if you can't do that, maybe there's something wrong with your abdomen or whatsoever. But that's really interesting, Miss Mads.
I'm so happy now that I know it's healthy. Mm-hmm.
And then at least, yung mga
So ipaparinig ko na minsan hinihinaan ko.
Yeah. And then yung mga magiging you know, your upcoming meetings, alam na nila. Pag may naamoy sila na.
Ako na.
Wala lang ibang may kasalanan doon.
Kasalanan mo, tinanong mo.
So Miss Mads, eto na. That was the three things that we don't know about you. Tapos ngayon, nalaman na natin, Magsionistas, na ganun pala si Miss Mag. She goes to church every day, and she cooks for her family. And aside from that, ututin po si Miss Mag. Nakakaloka yung balita na yan. I'm pretty sure kasi first vlog ito ni Miss Mag. So I'm expecting at least 1 million viewers for this one, Miss Mag. Kasi this is... These questions are really interesting for everyone here to know. Since you are an icon already here in our city, so maraming nakaabang to get to know more about this beautiful
actually,
woman
here. Actually, I don't have any idea of this vlogging, whatever it is. But I was convinced by Miss Nicole Inavero and my team, the Mags team, kasi nakita nila, oh, you have a lot of views. Oh, why don't you create your own YouTube channel? So, yun ang ginawa.
Yeah, and I think, Ms. Mags, kasi that one reason also kung bakit there are a lot of your friends convincing you to have your own vlog, it's because madami din kasi nanonood and then madaming events sa
ang daming nangyayari sa buhay ko.
Ang daming nangyayari sa buhay mo. So maybe they wanted really to know more about kung sino ba talaga si Mag.
I just want to share my world with everyone and share my events, what I do.
Yeah.
Lahat. All about me. Well, that's why it's Every Day with Mag.
Ayan. So mga Magsionistas, that was it for today's vlog of Miss Mags, and we are just so happy, and I am so honored also to be doing the interview of Miss Mags and to get to know about Miss Mags here. So now, ladies and gentlemen, Magsionistas, ito na po talaga, it's an honor to give you again our main ano dito for this vlog para i-invite naman kayong lahat. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Max.
Also, thank you so much for saying yes. I know how busy you are. Grabe ka busy. Sobra siyang wala nang time even for your love life. Meron pa naman.
I find time talaga for that.
Oo, thank you so much. And thank you so much for being with us. And I really, really had fun. So everyone, Magsionista, I am inviting all of you guys. This is my first vlog and I hope you will support me, please. And everyone, subscribe and share my YouTube channel. It's Everyday with Mags.